Soldering is the process of joining two metal surfaces together using a filler metal called solder. It is commonly used in the electronics industry for manufacturing and repairing PCBs and other components. In this episode of Radwell's How It Works series, we're going to explore how soldering works. Let's review the main components of a soldering setup. First is the soldering iron, which is used to heat the joint and melt the solder. Next is the brass sponge, which is used to remove oxidation from the soldering iron. Third is the solder, which joins the workpieces together. Now that we've reviewed the main components of a soldering setup, let's talk about how it works. First, the component being soldered to the board is inserted into the through holes. Next, the soldering iron is heated to the required temperature. Then, the lead and the contact pad are heated with the soldering iron. Without touching the iron, the solder is placed into the joint. A good joint will be in the shape of a cone or volcano. Allow the solder to cool on its own and trim the leads from the component. Common solder alloys include tin lead, tin silver, and tin copper, among others. Solder can also be desoldered if needed to repair or replace parts. If you like this information on soldering, please like this video and subscribe to our channel for more information on industrial products and processes. For information about Radwell, visit us on the web at radwell.com or connect with us on social media. Thanks for watching!